you wouldn't think a pumpkin festival in New England would be an invitation to rioting and violence, but it was in New Hampshire near Keene State College, where an annual pumpkin festival erupted into, look at it, chaos. Police in riot gear showed up, fired pepper spray into the crowd. People started throwing bottles and rocks at a pumpkin festival. Cops made a few arrests. Some people were reportedly injured. Officials say, no surprise here, alcohol was a factor in what got it started.